Congratulations.
Thanks, hon.
You can go in there now.
No, it's...
For you.
Thank you.
No, thank you.
Miss Solando was put in her room for lights out. Does anyone here know what she did before that? Come on, anyone.
She was in a group therapy session.
Huh. Anything unusual occur?
Define unusual.
Excuse me?
This is a mental institution, Marshall. For the criminally insane, usual isn't a big part of our day.
I will rephrase. Did anything happen last night during group therapy that was more, let's say, I don't know, memorable than...
Normal?
Exactly.
No, sorry.
Did Miss Solando say anything during group therapy?
She was worried about the rain. And she hated the food here. Complained constantly, last night included.
So you were there, was there a doctor present?
Yes, Dr. Sheehan led the discussion.
Hi.
Good morning.
Are you ready, Mr. Taft?
Yeah.
I'll just give you a second. Can I help you with something?
Yes, I'm from City Youth Outreach, and I'm looking for a young man that you may have seen around here, Ramon Ortiz. I just know he does some work around the neighborhood, and I want to give him the good news.
Good news?
Ramon won a prestigious academic scholarship.
That's nice. Yes, yes, I do think I know his face. He worked for Bart Seelmore, I think, right across the street.
Got a really good hand.
Is that a great hand?
Not as good as this one.
Come on, no!
I'm gonna get me some of that.
So you're the one who killed...
Kevin was a marked man ever since the defenestration of Don Parm!
May he rest in peace.
Cut them loose. This invention of yours, it sounds revolutionary.
What exactly do you think it is?
Hard to tell. At this point, the rumors have likely degraded it. Unless it is, in fact, a weapon.
Got it. You need some juice?
Do I look like I need juice?
One water.
No ice.
I'll bring it out to you. No links, we only have patties. Sorry for any inconvenience.
Can I get you anything?
No, I'm good. Thank you. There's ice in my water.
Am I dead?
We'll find something to eat.
Singleton, get up here quick. And bring every man you have.
What are you doing?
Ordering out.